This is the Daily Two.
Welcome to the Daily Two. Joining me today is family safety advocate Jacquie Palisi from Montlick Associates. Jacquie, the big yellow buses are back on the roads. What safety tips does the firm have to help keep kids safe as they head back to school?
The most dangerous part of the school bus ride for children is getting on and off the bus, not the ride itself. So teaching children about the danger zone around the bus and how to get on and off the bus safely is really important.
So what is the danger zone, Jacquie?
The 10-foot area surrounding the bus is where children are in the most danger of being injured. Teach your child to avoid the danger zone and to never go behind the bus. Before crossing in front of the bus, teach kids to take 5 giant steps ahead so they can be seen by the bus driver as they cross.
What else should parents teach their children?
When the bus approaches, always stand at least 3 giant steps back from the curb, then wait until the bus stops and the driver says it's okay to enter. Use the handrails to avoid falls. When exiting the bus, go slowly and be careful that clothing and book bags don't get caught on the handrails or doors. And one big one, teach kids to tell the bus driver if they drop something near the bus and to never try to pick it up themselves as the driver may not be able to see them.
Parents, Montlick and Associates has created this school bus safety guide with helpful lessons to share with your children. To download, just go to Montlick.com and click on Family Safety and Legal Tips. Thank you, Montlick and Associates, for helping to keep our kids safe. I'm Shannon Walshe with The Daily Two.
For more Daily Two, go to WSBTV.com/Daily Two.